right, let's go ahead and solve this problem. The question basically says you have a graph of that shows a relationship between the year.